Hazrat Muhammad bin Sirin has reported from Hazrat Salman bin Amir radiyallahu anhu, Aqiqah should be offered for a boy. Hajjaj, Hammad, Ayyub, Qatada, Hisham, Habib, Hazrat Salman radiyallahu anhu reported it from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Many people, Asim, Hisham, Hafsa, the daughter of Sirin, Rabab, Salman bin Amir radiyallahu anhu reported it from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Yazid bin Ibrahim ibn Sirin quoted from Hazrat Salman radiyallahu anhu his saying. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5471.